What's going on, guys? This is Craig's Game, and I'm Craig, and welcome to Dark Souls. Before I get into today's video, there's something I just want to mention. Me and Beardy, who you would have seen on the channel beforehand in the likes of the Left 4 Dead, I believe Portal, and if I'm right, Sniper Elite Nazi Zombies. Okay, there's something, eh? Yeah, there's a cool thing we're doing now, and I'm going to leave a link to the video in the description. It might not be to some of you who are coming here for the likes of the gaming and the commentary and like that, but like that's what it kind of is. It's more of a kind of a commentary vlog thing. You'd have to watch it to kind of get what type of video it's going to be, and we're hopefully going to make it a weekly thing we're going to kind of make it a weekly thing and see how it goes. And if it goes well, it goes well, and we carry it on, and yeah. So I'll leave a link to that in the description below, and I hope you guys enjoy that. But as for now, right, I'm going to go new game. I started to record this and got into a perpetual dead cycle, which was very, very enraged. Like, I mean, beyond belief, enraged. Oh god, I dropped my goddamn whiteboard marker. Sorry about that. Just need to fix something there. Go spell my name backwards. Knight, high HP, solid armor, not easily toughable. Fearless warrior, weapon expert, high strength, dexterity. Go for warrior then. Gift. Twain holy water, source full HP and status. Explodes upon impact upon thrown, more deadly than a standard bomb. Times break called humanity, sometimes fallen carcasses. Bunkers, pure far west size, drinking off echo, hot memories, comfort travelers. Alright, match key, open time best, lock condition, comfort thief. Special ring, HP recover slowly when equipped. Gift from a witch, entering with no obvious effects. Go for that. Physique. Standard physique. Yes. Common room. There. Step back. Order. Solid, silver, purple, red. But because I'm Irish, we're gonna go for red. Just because I'm a typical stereotype. Start again with this character? Sure, why not?
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed.
Yeah.
Shrouded by fog. A land of grey crags. Arch trees and everlasting dragons.
Damn you, Scurry.
But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came and found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The witch of Izalith and her daughters of chaos. Gwyn, the lord of sunlight and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easy. easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenge the dragons. Gwyn's mighty bolts wound apart Eskan skins. Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more. Soon the flames will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers, and man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side.
Okay. Right, how easy is this going to be on PC? The dark side, the significance, the accursed one, the those brand of it. Okay. This is for some reason locked at 30 FPS.
Yes, indeed. The dark sign brands the undead.
There's all we need to cut.
And in this land,
okay, sorry, I can skip this.
The undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world. This is your fate.
Oh, damn that rat. Just clean off my nose real quick. Damn, I look rough. Hello. Why is my mouse on screen? Why am I not? No, I don't want to set up for a controller. Really, am I going to really have to do this with a controller? Okay, looks like I'm going to have to do this with a controller. Look at this guy! The fuck? Strong attack, great trigger. they can beat the dash. Right. So we're getting there, we're getting there. Restick the target lock. Final job. Climb up. Okay, hold on. Sorry about that. I needed to answer that call. Wait, did that happen yesterday? Oh god, did I upload a recording of a phone call in the middle of it? I think I might have. Crap! Anyways, that's no recovery of phone call. Don't want to rest that. From what I know. Okay. From what I know, everything responds when you rest. Jesus Christ! Oh, there's a door. Whew! That was an ordeal. Light you. Get your shield. I need a decent sword. That's what I was supposed to do. Ah, there's my long sword. Sweet. Traverse the white light. Is that an Indiana Jones style boulder? Yeah. Ooh, there's the thing. How can I get to the thing? Get up! Get up! What do I do? Probably have to come from the top. Fuck! Can I go in here? No, get in. Poopy. Come on. I gotta find something. I got something done. Alright. Da 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 da! Da da da! How did you expect me to dodge that, dammit? Did you fall through?
Oh, you. You're no hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for. I'll die soon. I wish to ask some. You and I, we're both undead.
Yes.
Regrettably, I have. But perhaps you could. There is an old saying, thou who art undead, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lore. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate. Well, now you know. Oh, one more thing. An Estus flask.
Okay.
Oh, and this. Now I must bid for I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
Okay. I have taken damage though. Oh, so that's how we use it. Alright. Oh, you dickhead. That done a lot of damage. God damn it, that hurt. I shouldn't have hurt that bad. You shouldn't have been stupid. If there's anything I know about this game, it's how enraging it is. Oh, that's a good with crossbow. Not crossbow, just a regular ball. Take my shield, bitch. Can I pillage their corpses? Why? Oh, there's only certain corpses you can pillage. Free message. Where are you back? I guess I will do. Somebody in here? Oh, look at this big guy. No. No. Get wrecked! Don't get up. Drink an old Estee flask. First white light. Oh! Oh! Is anything in all about fighting big monsters? Oh god. Don't tell me I'm dead. Read the one hit. One hit is all it would have taken. You bastard. You can go. Come here. Don't you run from me. Told you don't run from me. I don't have the Indiana Jones again. It's just a matter of asshole. Already taking damage. I should go really defensive playing this. Oh god, really, I'm letting this fella... Jordan's if I collect all these souls and go and collect the ones again? Damn, that was easy that time. Drinking Estus Glass, we get full HP. Whoa, that guy was not happy. Is there any misses? I'll be hiding falling into the punch attack. Okay, you don't hurt me with that one. Ow! No! No, get up! Get up! Oh, you joking me! I went right into it behind him! Get up, damn it! Please don't get hit by him. God, no. And he's there right behind him. How can he just spin on a dime like that? God damn it. No! Not like this. Drink. One more hit. No, that's all he needs. One more heavy hit. No. Yes! Oh, you recovered last sword. Yes. Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God for that. Well, that would have killed me to do that again. Oh, just carry on. Just carry on. Hidden path ahead. No. I think I will tell you to go and fuck yourself. Right, well, charmer ahead. What? It's just okay.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Whoa! Hello. Okay.
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage.
Me, I'm guessing.
To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
What? Drop me out here, right, don't you? Lordran level up and kill the vampires. all ahead. Are these messages left by people? Beware of poison ball. Didn't pack.
Well, what do we have? Let me. But there. That one's up above in the undead.
Wait, I'm just gonna leave you and we'll rest at this bonfire. Well, level up. Okay, so that boosts my HP and my physical defense, magic defense, all my. Thank you guys for watching, and don't forget to check out that video on the beginning of this game with Fearing. It would be nice to get that going, and it's kind of a fun thing. It's. I'll let you watch it and see what you decide for. And sure, hopefully, it all works out. So, thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, hit the like button. And sure, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.